Jesus.
Thank you for this registration for us, because in a couple of weeks, RK Bro will be an official tag.
Yes, you love to see it, man. It's a little known fact that every tag team in WWE must fill out a registration form, unlike those frauds, AJ and Amos.
Speaking of, what do we got planned for those guys tonight in our 8-man tag match? You thinking about throwing some bromados at Elias and Riker again?
All out of bromados, but I was wondering if we could hit him in the face.
Ooh, nice! How bad you take it up all out? But could you imagine hit almost in the head with a huge tomato? It'd be hilarious. Almost as hilarious when Randy got hit with tomatoes last week. Did you see his face? He's like a cartoon character. There's just SpongeBob SquarePants where Squidward gets hit with all the tomatoes and he's like, what? Is there somebody behind me? Is it a creepy tall Lily? Oh, hey Randy, how are you? We were just talking about the funny stuff last week with the tomatoes.
Hey Randy, look, you never meant for me to get involved in all of this, but if I'm being honest, I guess it. I'm upset with the result. God looked like a herd with the tomatoes all turning down or anything, you know?
If we knew you were going to get hit by him, I would have definitely stood in between you and those tomatoes and defended your honor.
Nah, dude. Your base was priceless, Randy. You had to admit, it was pretty funny.
That was funny. You know what I find funny?
What?
Ending careers. Killing legends. Kicking people in the head. Setting things on fire. See you guys out there.
Wow, man. Hey, Brandy. We'll catch up.